It was a place where dreams came true. That's all there was to it. Ain't been nothing like it before or since.
Hampshire Dining Commons. The greatest building to ever touch this little corner of God's green earth. What was it about Ham? What made it touch so many lives? This is her story. Hamp was built in 1963 by steelworkers from all around western Massachusetts. When it was opened, Hampshire was hailed as a monument to American ingenuity and advancement. People from all around came to see what all the hubbub was about. And see, they did.
I was just a boy back then, no older than 5 or 6. My daddy came home from work one day and he picked me up in the air and said, "Jedediah, you're going to see history today." But even then, we had no idea what it would become.
It was an instant hit. For decades, Hamp dominated the dining common scene at UMass. Even with the advent of the nightclub-esque Berkshire, none could compete with Hamp's signature homeliness and subtle Americana.
It drew people in. I mean, it literally just pulled you in there, and once you were in, well, the hours, they just flew by.
But over time, Hamp, like all things, grew old. Her floors and walls became tired, worn thin by the years of adoring patrons. Her time was coming to an end.
How did you find out that Hampshire was closing?
My brother told me. We used to eat there after class every day, and, well, one day he showed up to my room looking real haggard, like his soul had been ripped out. He just said, "Jed, they're closing it." And somehow, I just knew.
When her time finally came, people from all over campus paid their respects. Even Franklin Wieros, among Hampshire's fiercest of critics, came to say a final goodbye.
It was really more a celebration of life than mourning a passing. It was our way of giving the old girl one last hurrah.
We may never know what made Hamp, Hamp. How it knew the language of the heart. Some say it'll come back one day, more glorious than ever. Burger bar, burrito line, and all. Gabriel's horn heralding Hampshire's glorious return. But for now, all we can do is hope and pray.